Have you ever considered investing in a ride-hailing service, aka Uber? If you have, then this video is for you. My name is Imanoyanki. The name of this channel is Imanoyanki. I'm a YouTuber. I live in Accra, Ghana. I'm passionate about making money, whether be it online business, offline business. Bottom line is making money. If this sounds like something you like, then I'll urge you to click on the subscribe button. It's free. It's free, you don't pay anything. Click on it and come and join the family. Today we are hitting the streets of Accra. I want to find out exactly how much can be made investing in an Uber business. To do that, we'll hit the streets and then talk to a few drivers to know what the business entails, and of course, talk to a car dealership joint or talk to a car garage. So if you're excited as I am, then let's hear the streets of Accra right about now.
Yeah, so now to find out the information we want, we would have to park and then request for a ride hailing service. So I'm going to request for a vehicle through Uber and the drivers are going to come one after the other. Of course, we are going to seek their consent before we ask them the information we want. Then right after that, we'll go to the car dealership joint or the car garage and then inquire what the costs are. But I'm not too sure if they are going to the Uber drivers are going to allow themselves to be shot on video, but we'll see.
So just as we predicted, all the drivers that came were not willing to speak to us on camera. However, I must add, they were very cooperative regarding all the questions we asked about the business. They were very open and we didn't have any issues at all. Then after, we moved to the car dealership joint. Again, they weren't willing to talk to us on camera. However, they gave us all the information we wanted. And we are set. We have all the prizes and we are heading to the studio to continue. From my interactions with the drivers, what was very clear was that if you want to go through the route of not driving yourself, which I suppose the majority of us are, then you would have to enter into a hire purchase sort of agreement, aka work and pay. And under this type of agreement, the driver is supposed to pay a fixed amount to you every week, which as at the time of shooting this video is around 450 Cedis, and it has to be paid for 3 years. And during this 3 years, the driver is supposed to take care of all the maintenance costs that are going to come up. At the end of the 3 years, the cash flow is projected to be somewhere around 70,000 Cedis. So from all my interactions, one thing that was clear was that we had to find a sweet spot between affordability and then quality in terms of the vehicle we want to purchase. And the vehicle that stood head and shoulders above all the others was the Toyota Vitz vehicle. It gives you affordability. At the same time, it's much reliable than other cheaper brands. So that's what we found. To start an Uber business, you would need to start with around 34,250 Cedis. And then in the best case scenario, after 3 years, you are going to make a total income of around 70,200 Cedis, which is going to give you 105% profit for the 3 year period in nominal terms. However, if we adjust for inflation, then the actual profit is going to stand around 89%. Yes, so here you go. This is what the business entails. This is the best case scenario. Of course, there can be so many things that can come into the picture that will reduce your profit. And this is not an investment advice. It's just a piece of information I'm sharing with you. If you want to invest in any business you would have to talk to your financial advisor, take your personal circumstances into consideration, and then know what's best for you. Is it a good business? Is it a bad business? I leave it for your judgment. It's been nice coming your way. It's goodbye from me here.